Serena isn't perfect. Serena doesn't always win. Serena doesn't, you know, she has ups and downs, and I think that was a really important message to show. When I think of Serena, I think of so much more than just tennis. I think she's like an amazing woman and businesswoman. She just comes back. Every time you think it's over, she's 35 and still kicking ass. It's awesome.
She's the most important female athlete in the world.
She is so the epitome of feminine strength.
Yeah.